asking me what is going on. I'm getting calls every goddamn day from your sister-in-law. She's freaking out. Catherine called you?
Yeah.
She's worried about Amy. You haven't spoken to her?
Me?
No. Nothing happened?
What do you mean?
Between the two of you?
Hey, just stay quiet.
Buddy. Anything I should be worried about?
I'm dealing with it, okay?
What about Bill?
What about him?
You eliminate him?
What does that mean?
From your list, you said you were gonna go check him out.
Not Bill.
For them, I was a maid for them. I even changed their sheets. She would leave body waste from her monthly cycle all over the house. She would leave nasty soil pads on the door knob throughout the house. That scared me. The turning point in my son's Jesus was the night I came to see him after he called me crying. He was so sick he couldn't walk. He couldn't even stand up. He had a temperature of 110. He was totally naked. This girl had a rag just wiping him like she was in a daze. And I could see his urine of oil. I believe this girl actually poisoned my son. On January 14, 2006, I got a phone call saying that my son Michael and Kristen had been in an accident and they thought Michael was dead. And that they had rushed Kristen to the hospital. I definitely believe my son was murdered. I believe that Nicole was involved with some people who schemed to murder my son. Right now, I've not spoken to Ty face to face in 4 years. Ty packed the children up, and moved to Oakland, which is a place that he would never.
Yeah, that was Paul on the phone. He said he got the job that night, so he couldn't come here yet. And he's talking to his boyfriend. His boyfriend is thinking this weekend or something like that.
Downtown walk-up.
sitting and making her bake and make sure it's going well.
Scared of a French or a heat? Oopsie!
How to get your best cat to exercise? Want a treat?